Is nitric oxide good for you? What you need to know. Overall, the evidence seems to suggest that it can have a number of benefits for your health, from improving blood circulation to reducing inflammation and even preventing heart disease. Unfortunately, as we age, our nitric oxide levels decline, which can have many adverse effects on our health. In today's news update, I want to talk about, is nitric oxide good for you? What you need to know. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+, at 609-410-4790. Now let's see the top 10 benefits of nitric oxide. 1. Important for cardiovascular health. Studies have shown that nitric oxide can help to increase oxygenation of the heart and improve circulation throughout the body, thereby reducing strain on the cardiovascular system. 2. Improve blood flow and circulation. Nitric oxide plays an important role in regulating the flow of blood throughout the body, helping to deliver oxygen and nutrients to where they are needed most. 3. Reduce inflammation. Inflammation is a common cause of many chronic diseases, including heart disease and cancer. Numerous studies have shown that nitric oxide can help to reduce inflammation, both locally and systemically. 4. Protect against heart disease. One of the most well-known benefits of nitric oxide is its ability to protect against heart disease. Studies have shown that nitric oxide can help to lower blood pressure, reduce plaque formation in the arteries, and even improve cardiac function. 5. Boost cognitive function. Another potential benefit of nitric oxide supplementation is its ability to improve cognitive function. One study found that nitric oxide was able to improve memory and learning in rats, and another showed that it improved both working memory and executive function in healthy young adults. 6. Protect against neurodegenerative diseases. Some studies have also shown that nitric oxide can help to protect against neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. 7. Promote sexual health. Nitric oxide is often considered a vasodilator, meaning that it can help relax the blood vessels, increase blood flow, and promote healthy sexual function. Additionally, some studies have found that nitric oxide may even be able to help increase testosterone levels and improve sexual performance in men. 8. Important for gut health. The gut is home to a large population of bacteria, many of which are essential for our health. Nitric oxide is produced by these bacteria and helps to keep the gut barrier intact, preventing leaky gut and promoting a healthy digestive system. 9. Improve exercise performance. One of the most well-known benefits of nitric oxide is its ability to improve exercise performance. Studies have shown that nitric oxide can help to increase blood flow and oxygenation to the muscles, delay fatigue, and improve recovery time. 10. Have anti-aging effects. Finally, some studies have suggested that nitric oxide may even have anti-aging effects, helping to improve cellular function and potentially slowing down the aging process. In conclusion, the evidence seems to suggest that nitric oxide is an important nutrient for our health, with a number of potential benefits ranging from improved cardiovascular function to better cognitive function. Okay, that's it for this video. But one more thing. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+, at 609-410-4790. Remember, there are many ways to deal with erectile dysfunction. At Healthy at 60+, we have a preferred method called nitric oxide therapy. Click the link below this video to see a great explanation of nitric oxide therapy, and how it can change your life. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.